good old Mountain Dew, capo 3 and play it in G, just like this. Okay, capo 3, play it in G. Down the road here from me, there's an old hollow tree where you lay down a dollar or two. You come around the bend, and when you come back again, there's a jug of good old Mountain Dew. They call it that good old Mountain Dew, and in the reviews that they are viewed, I will hush up my mug and you'll fill up my jug with good old Mountain Dew. My Uncle Mort, he's kind of soft and short, he stands about 4 feet two, but he thinks he's a giant when you give him a pint of good old Mountain Dew. They call it that good old Mountain Dew, and them that refuse it, they are few. I will hush up my mug if you'll fill up my jug with a good old Mountain Dew. My Auntie June got a brand new perfume, and it has such a sweet smelling hue. Imagine her surprise when she had it analyzed. It turned out to be good old Mountain Dew. They call it some good old Mountain Dew, and in their reviews if they are few, I will hush up my mug if you'll fill up my jug with good old Mountain Dew. Mr. Roosevelt told me how he felt the day that liquor all ran through. He says if your liquor bread is gonna swell up your head, you better stick to good old Mountain Dew. They call it some good old Mountain Dew, and them that refuse it, they are few. I will hush up my mug and fill up my jug with good old Mountain Dew. They call it some good old Mountain Dew, and them that refuse it, they are few. I will hush up my mug if you'll fill up my jug with good old Mountain Dew. Good old Mountain Dew.